Thousands of people braved the rain wearing their best tartan to take part in the Glasgow Kiltwalk this weekend.
Yeah, led by businessman Sir Tom Hunter, a record-breaking number of walkers trekked 40 miles, raising money for 856 different Scottish charities. Oh, look at that.
Gorgeous, isn't it? Over the past 7 years, the event has raised £37 million. But it can be a bit nippy under those kilts.
You've got to be careful.